Jonas Russo made a unicycling ball toss game. Yeah. Nice.
I got 25 points.
Yeah. Good try, buddy.
That's as far as I made it.
The first basket is worth 5 points. The second basket is worth 10. Foul ball. Round two. See success. Nice run, Joe. Yeah.
Two players, you start.
Go.
There's two players that need to start over there. Actually, yeah, there's two players, but you take turns. Each person has to go through there. If they don't make it through that line, they have to go back. If they do make it through, they have to throw a ball into here, go through there. If they don't make it through, what do you get? You have to go back. And then you have to get a ball in there and then go back in line to do it. And
say that again.
No pushing people over.
How many points is each basket?
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 34 rounds. And you need to go through this game 4 times, 4 rounds of it.
To get
so
to score.
Each person has gone through it 4 times, and the round will be over. And then the next round starts. You need to do this 4 times, and then you will see how many points each player got.